Debbie Duncan, currently in Tenerife to aid in the search for the 19-year-old, shared the update on a fundraising page created to help find him. The page has raised more than £35,000. In a post on the GoFundMe page today, Duncan expressed her gratitude for the public support and outlined her plans to withdraw part of the £36,250 of funds. She wrote, "First, I would like to thank everyone for your support, kind messages and good wishes. It's difficult to wrap our heads around what is happening right now, but we are not losing hope that we will find Jay and return home together." Duncan continued, "We are currently working with GoFundMe to withdraw part of the funds which are being safely held. I wanted to share that these funds will be used to support the mountain rescue teams who are tirelessly searching for Jay. Additionally, since our stay in Tenerife needs to be extended, we will also use the funds to cover accommodation and food expenses. I'm surrounded by wonderful people who are by my side, but far from their loved ones, so we'll also be using part of these funds to fly them to Tenerife so we can support each other during these dark times."